A second bear at Appalachian Bear Rescue in Townsend has died.
ABR posted on Facebook that Burrito died overnight. He had an unknown bacterial infection that has also spread to six cubs. They were all sharing an enclosure. Another bear named Flapjack died suddenly Friday from what appeared to be a severe case of pneumonia. The rescue says it is watching the other bears for symptoms.